I go in alone?
Martin.
It'll be all right.
Okay.
Why did you do that?
I want to see what kind of day it is.
They like any of that. Come. Go.
Give me a drink.
What time is it?
7 o'clock. Be back later.
Why?
Why?
Listen, I'm really sorry about what I said earlier. You know, I didn't mean it. I know you're not crazy.
Oh, yeah, I am. I accept it. You know, you should too. Makes things a lot easier.
You need a shave. Nothing y'all looking. There's a razor and shave. Compliments at the house.
What'd you have to say that for, sir?
How do you know my name is Sarah?
Cool.
I lied.
When I'm drunk,
I lie.
Okay, so what's your name today?
How many times have you seen this?
A lot. It was Ben's favorite first, and then it was mine. We had a lot of fun together, me and Ben. We had big fun. For a while, we were so close that we shared one heart. Ben would have made a terrific dad, don't you think?
I don't know, you know, maybe.
Martin, he never knew that I had a baby. I never told him until a few days ago.
Look at it.
I got troubles, Eddie. I think you got troubles. Maybe it'd be better if we didn't see each other for a while. You know, I could never have raised you, you know. I was too sick.
Sure. Yeah. I don't know.
I wouldn't want to know.
But I knew that one day we would see each other. I knew that for sure.
You think I'm a loser?
A loser?
I'm really glad that you came.
You are.
I am.
I met this guy, Ford, first girl. He said I was a born loser.
Would he know?
Sorry.
No, it's a lie.
Shh. Please be quiet while the movie's playing.
I don't know. I'm not sure.
Okay.
So there are people who want to lose, who are always looking for an excuse to lose.
What did you do with
Kurt Gordy? He's a gambler.
He a winner?
Well, he owns things.
Is that what makes a winner?
Well, what else does? Play that game.
You guys okay?
Yeah.
Nobody does.
Are you okay?
You're not a loser.
You know, someday, sir, you're going to settle down. You're going to marry a college professor. You're going to write a great book. Maybe about me.
Excuse us, sorry. Excuse us.
Thank you.
What? What's wrong?
I don't know about this.
About what?
I just think I should go with you. Lulu, I need to...
We did it, you know. We found our boy. Thank you. You went all the way. I love you too.
I've always loved you.
I've always loved you. I always will. Always. Route are you taking home?
The only one we haven't taken, the northern route.
Cheyenne.
Mm-hmm.
Rockies.
Mm-hmm.
Be beautiful.
Bye, Lulu.